Julie Lancaster with Lancaster Consulting, and I'm here with Ariana Leon, who's a leadership coach. Actually, we both are. She owns a consulting firm called Lead with Creativity here in the Washington, D.C. area. And we're here to talk with you a little bit today about what coaching is. A lot of people are curious about it. You may have heard about it. So we want to give you the basics first. The basics are that you meet one-on-one with a coach, or in a small group with a coach for an hour to an hour and a half for a series of sessions. And the idea with leadership coaching is that we help you to up-level your leadership skills. Also with the idea that everybody is a leader, if that's your attitude. It's a general attitude of you're a leader of your own life. And so if you want to figure out how to make this the best one for you, then coaching is something that you might be interested in. Sometimes people wonder what's the difference between therapy and coaching, and the idea with coaching is that it's very future-oriented. It's talking about action and putting something into a plan. It's not like therapy where it might be diving into why you are the way you are. Also, people ask us what topics, right? What do we talk about in coaching? And you could reach out to us and find out more, but it's really, the ideas are far ranging. And I thought I might share with you, I just got a card today from somebody who was graduating from a 10 series coaching program. And she wrote, amongst other things, she wrote, thank you for helping me to listen more and talk less, have difficult and important conversations, and manage and stay on top of my emails. So there are a few ideas. Nice. So Ariana, it's great to have you here today. And I was wondering if you could share with us, what's the goal of coaching?
The goal is transformational change. So moving from a place of feeling stuck in a relationship or in an organizational system, in a career, in a decision, and opening the space up for transformation. Mm. It's really exciting.
Fantastic. So transformation is exciting, right? Yeah. So who signs up?
People who are ready for change, for real change. People who want to improve their personal relationships, professional relationships, to make their organizations more sustainable. People who have great ideas and want help to implement them in their lives. And a coach, you know, we all have the capacity for change, but it's so hard to do it by ourselves. So a coach is there to be your number one champion and to get you there.
Wonderful. Well, if that is something that you are curious about or are interested in, feel free to reach out, take a look at lancasterleadership.com, and